Good afternoon, students. Today we are going to discuss some of the problems under Butterworth filter. So the problem is given. The normalized transfer function of the analog filter is given as h of sn equal to 1 divided by sn square plus 1.414 2 sn plus 1, and this is the analog transfer function, and this analog transfer function will be converted into digital transfer function with the cutoff frequency 0.4 pi using bilinear transformation. And here the analog digital transfer digital cutoff frequency is given. So digital cutoff frequency is omega c is equal to 0.4 pi radian per sample. And here how this digital cutoff frequency will be converted into analog means, you know the formula. That is, here using bilinear transformation technique, you are going to convert the analog filter into digital filter. And so how this first we are going to get the digital analog cutoff frequency is omega c is equal to 2 by t tan 0.4 pi, that is it is given, divided by 2. The formula is omega c divided by 2. So that omega c, it is given 0.4 pi divided by 2. So, and also if t is not given, that is the sampling period is not given, means then you have to take t equal to 1 sec. So here the normalized transfer function, analog transfer function is given. So normalized analog transfer function is it is s of sn equal to 1 divided by sn square plus 1.4142 sn plus 1. And here the analog transfer function is unnormalized. The analog transfer function is unnormalized. So we have to convert into normalized transfer function. The unnormalized, this is the unnormalized transfer function will be converted into analog transfer function is unnormalized. So the unnormalized transfer function will be converted into normalized transfer function. How to convert this unnormalized to normalized means Sn will be converted into S by omega C. So in the place of Sn, wherever Sn is there, there you have to replace S divided by omega C. So here then if you simplify this one, now you will get the normalized analog transfer function. This is nothing but your normalized analog transfer function. So next, what you have to do, it is given in the question, you have to convert this analog transfer function into digital transfer function by using bilinear transformation technique. You know the bilinear transformation technique, how the bilinear transformation technique, we know the formula and we know the relationship between S plane and Z plane. So S is equal to 2 by T, 1 minus Z power minus 1 divided by 1 plus Z power minus 1. So the S of H of Z will be given by, wherever S is there, there you have to replace 2 by T, 1 minus Z power minus 1 divided by 1 plus Z power minus 1. If T is not given, then we have to choose T is equal to 1 second. After substituting the value of this into H of Z, then you will get the digital transfer function. This is the digital transfer function. Now let us go to the next problem. That is, design a Butterworth digital IIR low pass filter using bilinear transformation by taking t is equal to 0.1 second to satisfy the following specification. Here they given that this is here we are going to design a digital IIR filter using the specification. This is specification given. So the specification is given here. This is nothing but your pass band gain, and this is nothing but your stop band gain. Okay, so here the frequency response, of the and a digital filter will be from 0.6 to 1.0, and this will exist. The gain will be exist from 0 to 0.35 pi, and here. And the stop band frequency, will be 0.1. This is the pass band frequency, pass band gain, and this is the stop band gain. So that is given by AP is equal to 0.6 and AA is equal to 0.1. So here, this is nothing but your So here using bilinear transformation, you need to calculate the passband frequency. So using this formula, you need to calculate the passband frequency, and next you need to calculate the stopband frequency. Stopband frequency is stopband edge frequency is omega s equal to 2 by t tan omega s divided by 2. So stopband frequency, passband frequency both be calculated. Next, what you need to do, next one is order of the filter. The order of the filter is, you know already I given the formula, order of the filter n equal to 1 by 2 log 1 by as square minus 1. This is the formula to find the order. Here we got the order. Order is n equal to 1.7267. So here the order should be integer. So we have to round off this value, that is n equal to 2. Next, by using this, this is nothing but your normalized transfer function. The normalized transfer function formula, you need to calculate the normalized transfer function. As I said earlier, if you know the order, so from the tabular column directly you can take a normalized transfer function Sn is equal to 1 divided by Sn square. This one, normalized transfer function, if you know directly you can write this value, no need to calculate using the formula. If you know directly you can use this formula, that is 1 by Sn square plus 1.4142 Sn plus 1. This is the normalized transfer function. So, and also using this formula you can write, you can find the value of normalized transfer function, that is if n is even, then the normalized transfer function, this is the formula, pi is equal to pi of k equal to 1 to n by 2, 1 by Sn square bk Sn plus 1. And bk, to find the value of bk, this is the formula, 2 sin 2k minus 1 divided by 2n of pi, where n is equal to 2. From this you are going to find this value. If you want to calculate using formula, you can calculate. Otherwise, directly we can, from the tabular column I told you, from order 1 to 7 it is given. If you have memorized from that table, you can write this value. Now we are going to calculate the unnormalized transfer function. Unnormalized transfer function means, this is the normalized transfer function. You need to calculate the unnormalized transfer function. Then only we can find the is the transform, that is the relationship between S and Z. So this normalized transfer function will be converted into unnormalized transfer function using, where Sn will be replaced by S by omega C. And this omega C formula is omega S divided by this formula. So now we got the value omega C. Now we are going to substitute in this omega, wherever Sn is there you are going to substitute S divided by omega C. So then if you substitute in that place, you will get omega C square divided by S square plus 1.4142 omega S plus omega C square. Already we have calculated omega C value. Omega C value already we have calculated, that is 12.4439 radians per second. That if you substitute, then you will get the final answer. If you substitute 12.4439 whole square in this equation h of s, then you will get the unnormalized analog transfer function. Now it is given in the question, using bilinear transformation technique, the analog filter will be converted into digital IIR low pass filter using this formula, S is equal to 2 by t 1 minus z inverse divided by 1 plus z inverse. Using that formula we can find the digital transfer function. This is the digital transfer function. After simplifying this, this is very easy. If you simplify this, you will get this answer. This is about our design of digital Butterworth low pass filter. Design of IIR digital Butterworth low pass filter. So using the given specification. If you are having any doubt, you please send the comments in the comment box. Then I will clarify your doubts. Thank you, students.